What's up guys, welcome to another video and we're playing Lara Croft and the Temple or Oris or Os Iris or something like that. It was on PlayStation Plus for free, so I thought I'd get it. So right now I haven't been uploading videos for ages, but now I'm just going to upload a bunch of videos. I have been recording them, but just haven't been uploading them, so now I'm just going to upload a bunch of videos. And hopefully that'll probably do us about, I don't know, 7 videos. Like, yeah, so I don't know how bright it is. Let me just see if that's good. You think that's good? Yeah, that's good. New game. So let's see what happens. I've never played before. Well, that pen is good. I'll turn it on. I'm sorry. Wrong thing. Sorry. Let me just go and get the TV. Press the wrong button, so now I just
press. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces.
So that's just somebody that invited me to a party.
Until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power.
Osiris'
drone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until he discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Not this time, Croft!
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison. But you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
Whoa, I did not just melt spell. Okay.
The trap that kept us bound here has mocked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, it can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, Walter. You are not safe here.
Cool. So that was the video. I don't know. I'll even be right through here. I'm just trying to figure out the buttons. So that's the holding pole. That's the grapple. That's the shoe. That's the hold up the staff.
There's got to be a way to light those fires.
I light. So I push fires. What's going on? Oh, no. I'm going through here. Well, that just happens. This is so not true. Oh, well. Many ways of the moon. Yeah, I already know that. That is the turn. This is my friend trying to get me to join the party.
Mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever find them.
Quick stuff with that.
We're cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
Oh, it's cool. You only have to one shot. Why do I need to go back there? What's back here? Why do I need to go back? See if there's anything back here?
No.
Wait, I'm just gonna see if there's like anything. No secret which I'm supposed to get. No. No secret. This is this stuff. Let me just try and do this. Oh, what's that?
My little gods, have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years I was lost in the dark of Duat, but when you touched the stuff, it saved me. It guided me back here so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it. But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves.
Okay, I need to use my pistols. Oh, this. How'd you kill these guys? Oh yeah, that's me to drop bombs. I don't have many bombs left.
The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph.
And there it is, just down there. I don't want to use this. I need to use a different weapon. Wait, you can do this. Let get out of here. Let me out. Oh yeah.
There is no telling when Armit will find you.
I don't know how I don't have to do this, this.
The traps in this place are deadly.
The place is
you
what?
Must be cautious.
My friend's house. Right? What was it? That's 6 skills. to do that. What is it? How am I supposed to get past this? Oh, there he is, just on the crocodile kind of place there. Well, I'm just going to close it.
Oh, yeah. Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Hi. How do you do? Don't try and kill me.
Me, please.
That's it. It's how we do that. This is so weird. For most games. Not really. Oh, I died. So that's what happens when you die. The picture looks cool. Oh, I'm not just gonna kill these guys again. But it's just this. No! No. No. It's pretty hard, this. Probably shouldn't jump. I'll try that. Yeah, you don't jump, you just walk up. Alright, and oh, look at the eyes and then all that's cool. All this stuff and so on. Okay, that ring. Rings. Rings apply effects to your character. Okay. A moment. Rings. What does it do? Defense. No. Two guns. Okay.
Right. Let's just take this slow and steady.
Nope. Go.